safety first. Now stay seated until your car comes to a complete stop.